The freehand tool allows you to create freeform lines. Simply click and hold your mouse button down to draw with the freehand tool. As with other drawing tools, be careful to draw to and from existing edges to properly break surfaces. A common use of the freehand tool is to trace over an image with contours in preparation for creating a terrain. This works well in general, though it can be difficult to be precise with the freehand tool. For more accurate work, you may want to use the arc or other drawing tools.